I'm rushing still on my way to Kayunga to reach our elderly families. And this is my second time to go to Kayunga riding a bicycle. I have already covered 40 kilometers. I'm still remaining with 20 kilometers.